Laura A. Grace here, the author of Dear Author, Letters from a Bookish Fangirl. And I'm so excited, so very crazy excited to be sharing this book right here, Ember Hawk by Jamie Foley. So incredibly amazing. I have been anticipating this video like literally since I finished the last page, wrote my review, and just, oh my goodness, I want to tell all of the things, and I'm going to try really, really hard not to share spoilers, to reel in those said spoilers, and not to let this video go for like 60 minutes long of me just rambling how much I loved Ember Hawk. It was awesome, and I'm gonna say right now, if you like Avatar The Last Airbender, this is totally a must read, must check out, because it has those vibes, and I am just gonna go ahead and go in to my first reason, because this is going to be a 5 reasons why I totally think you should read Ember Hawk. Yes, not just 3, because there are numerous, numerous things I love about this book, and I have to tell you, I have to let you know, I have to try and convince you to read this awesomeness, because for number 1, Ryan, our hero, I really, really think is a direct cousin or relation to Zuko. I mean, he just reminds me so much of Zuko, and it makes me so happy because he's like a snarkier, woo the ladies kind of Zuko. Like, Ryan is Ryan, and he's completely awesome, but he totally reminds me of Zuko, and I mean, we all know that Zuko is like one of the best heroes ever. However, even though Ryan is completely awesome, our heroine, going into reason number 2, is equally just as awesome. Like, she is this kick-butt heroine who is not gonna let anybody stop her regardless. That was really, really cool. And I just love how she's sort of like the hero of her own story, but she's not afraid to get help either. And she's totally snarky and is like the perfect balance for Ryan. Like, perfect. My 3rd reason, which is super awesome, is that there are elementalists. I've read about benders, like such as an Avatar, but like having or reading about somebody who like can control like fire or wind or like lightning, like, I don't know, it was really surreal. Like, and I was like, this is really, really awesome. I haven't read a book like this. Yeah, so if you're like, well, Laura, I need to be on this elementalist bandwagon, boom, Ember Hawk has your back. And it's really good. I mean, she definitely has your back in this awesome world, which is my 4th reason of why I think you should check it out, because, like, dude, the word building, I mean, it has to be complex. Like, Jamie had to have spent, like, a lot of time on this word building. Whoa, like, this is amazing. But the thing was, it was, like, written so awesome that it was, like, simple. Like, I mean, it made sense. Like, there wasn't any parts where I was like, what is she saying here? Like, I'm not visualizing this. That was really, really cool. I mean, it just felt very intensive, yet really easy to read and easy to understand, and made me want to sort of like just be there. And just to show you, give you a little taste of this world, look at the world. It is incredible. My last and final reason, just for the sake of this video, because there's numerous reasons, is one word, and it's the only thing I can say about this. Chocolate is my 5th reason that I want you to go check out and be a reason why you read Ember Hawk. I wish I could say more. I really do, but that's all I can say, unfortunately. Well, not fortunately, but go read this book. Go meet Ryan and Kira and the word building and more word building and the elementalist and then chocolate. Totally let me know, have you read Ember Hawk? Is it on your to-read list? It totally should be if it's not. Have you read her other books? Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye!